4. This one looks like it might be a little bit better. And it is quick time for T-Dub. 11.623 for Walker and DeLee Lindgren Rich. Jason York going to, oh, York gets on the right rear of Masters and Flynn. Gets upside down off the turn. Actually never went. Oh, Shane Colbeck around. Yikes, everyone getting through. Look at Dan Simpson pulling a wheelie and keeps it going. What?
Pettit stays on the bottom. He's known to stay on the bottom.
Keith Bloom around, wow!
And that'll be it. Checkered will be out. Yellow checkered. Tony Richards will get the win. The yellow's out, but the checkered will follow. Richards out of his race car, waving to his vast number of leads us down out of turn number 4. It's Walker, followed by Sweet, Allard, and Bud Cady. Now Brent Cady trying to work underneath John Adam, battle for 4th. Sweet once again to the bottom. He's going to have Walker down the back straightaway again. Tyler Walker upstairs. Who's going to get through 3 and 4 better? Right now it's Brad Sweet. Are we going to get a lap in? That's the next question. It's been awesome tonight to watch them slice and dice. 17 down. But Cady now with an aggressive move up to 3rd. Here comes John Allard slicing and dicing here tonight. What a racetrack. And a turn 4. He'll clean sweep Chico. Brad Sweet does it. Allard at the line. What a finish! Anna, who would have thought this kid clean sweeps the wing boys? He's out of the race car, Bradley Sweet. 2 nights in a row, wow. Go next weekend, Jonathan.
Thank you very much, and thanks for coming out.
All right, everyone, don't forget.